very bright. I read your book by colored light that came in through the pretty window picture. I visited some houses where they said that you were living, and they talked a lot about you, and they spoke about your giving. Passed a basket with some envelopes. I just had time to write a note, and all it said was, I believe in you. Passing conversations where they mentioned your existence and the fact that you had been replaced by your assistants. The discussion was theology, and when they smiled and turned to me, all that I could say was, I believe in you. Stopped by your house again on Christmas or Thanksgiving, and a balded man said you were dead, but the house would go on living. He recited poetry, and when he saw me stand to leave, he shook his head and said, I'd never find you. My mother used to dress me up, and while my dad was sleeping, we would walk down to your house without speaking.
People sometimes, they say, golly, how do you write them songs, boy? They're just wizards. and I don't get it as much as some, because I don't write that many songs, but they come from a variety of sources. One, they come out of an attempt to write as truthfully and perhaps graphically as you can an experience. Or two, sometimes they come off the wall. By that, I mean, you don't know where they came from. They just boing, 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 and you have to start writing down. I wrote a little tune called, I love the girls and they love me. It's not important that they be seriously involved in what I'm doing. Only saying if I would take them out at all, it wouldn't matter if they fall for me. And I would laugh if they thought they were thinking what I knew. Too many nights come and gone. One night, girls, could I be wrong? It's too happy, they don't change. Best thing in their life, a little strange. Bedfellows do we make? Give us this world to take. If I should die before they wake, remember who loved the girls. That's off-the-wall music. And then there's another kind that comes from just sitting in one place long enough that you get used somehow. You become the instrument of what it is that wants to be said.